Hey everyone, really quick before you watch the video, just a quick reminder, I stream over on Twitch, Sunday to Wednesday, links are in the description, make sure you come and check us out. And we have some gear in here. Keep getting supplies, I'll take them. I mean, we can rebuild, it means we can do more to our settlement. So we've only got up here left. Okay. Think I know how we get into it? Go. Done and dusted. God, that's high up the mountain, isn't it? To my map marker. There we go. See how much of the world we'll uncover by just telling it to go. Oh, that's great. Hey! I do need to go hunting down some of these zealots at some point. I'm just gonna say IE, because
trying to pronounce that as a full word. It is beyond me. But I thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Binary Jerry Saiyan Database. Where you just been upload? Thank you very much. How you doing? Random collection of letters. It's just V. Fair enough. How you doing? Also, Toe, how are you doing? Good to see you, my dude. Sorry I didn't come by the stream last night.
Jackin! Power up!
Is Wandon sleeping on my windowsill? Toe, by the way, do you know about the event currently going on in Elite Dangerous? You do? I'm hoping to get on a bit tonight. Get some of that lovely times free exploration. Every day you sign in, you get Ark. I was on about the time free exploration thing. So from now to like the 24th, if you hand in exploration data into a certain space station, you'll get times free times free the money and times free the rank. Which basically means a guy did the calculations. If you had 0 XP in your exploration rank. Which station? There is a video. The video I posted in the Elite Dangerous channel in our Discord. It explains it all day, shows the station and stuff. And basically, it's like from nothing in exploration, road to riches for 8 hours will get you to elite rank. So in the space of just dedicating a day, you could be done. And he does that with a hauler, by the way.
Best raise my hood here.
Avis? I butcher names, I apologize. Name's not my best thing, I'm dyslexic. But thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Binary Jerry Saiyan Database where you've been uploaded. Thank you very much. Evas? Oh, hello, bear. Well, ain't this lovely? Yep. Grab the loot, get up. Up we go. Come on. Up, 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 up. How is chat doing today? Synchronize. What we all got planned? Oh, there is one more. Oh, well. I feel like this viewpoint is going to be the one that gets all this, so we might want to go down and grab that one. By the way, this is generally how I do things when I enter a new area. I like to get all the synchronization points just so I know where everything is roughly. Destination cannot be reached. I wonder why, because it looks like it's the peak of a mountain. With all the follows we've been getting recently, and I'm pretty sure there's been a few unfollows at the same time, but we're only 3 followers away from 450, which would be a nice goal to hit before the end of the year when our original goal was 500. So we're not that far off. Yeah, I don't think we're getting 500 by the end of the year, but getting 450 would be really nice.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Let me show.
So there'll be some loot in here. Question is, I'm wondering is what else will be in here. Am I missing something? Oh, there we go. I just have to run up the thing. Okay, next get this viewpoint. A long way to climb. I think we'll be able to get a nice, lovely screenshot from up here. Just look at that. Beautiful. We're going to go down there, fast travel up here, then go up to that one. Probably find more around here. May even have to quickly nip into this one. Take it. The map marker. So empty, so peaceful, so quiet. Very different compared to the rest of the areas we've been so far. So this will take us into a high level area that we literally only want to nip in real quick to get the synchronization point. So we're going to want to be very careful. Too far away from it. There you go. Let's look at all these luscious fields. I don't want to fuck with that because I feel like we're already in the higher level area. I mean, if we're passing it, may as well make a pit stop. Is there something about breakable walls I can break with something? Can I break it by slamming? Nope, doesn't look like it. I don't see anything to blow it up with. That's a come back later and figure it out job. Almost to the original synchronization point that we wanted. What am I focusing on? I'm waiting for this one to be like in a camp that's going to completely screw us. Luckily, we'll be grabbing this one and teleporting.
Alas, this land bears deep affliction.
Nice. Oh. Out from there.
To do this jump.
It's locked. And the key's up there. I'll be back. Right then, there's our next spot. Let's travel here and make our way up.
Get here.
Wait, did I see that right? Oh, for that. Got you. And what is this symbol? Five brown trout. Okay.